In the second part of this lecture, we're going to cover three additional hands-on training methods: case studies, role plays, and behavior modeling.